Yeah, it was very quick, intense. It's a bit quicker than the AFL, but kept up pretty well. A few of the forward line boys have said take it on, so I know David Swallow and Aaron Hall told me that. And it was pretty much, once I got the first mark, built up a bit of confidence and started taking the game on a lot more. Feeling very sore, so just trying to get as much recovery as I can.
We'll monitor him pretty closely early in the week, but he's put up pretty well from the game, and we're really pleased with the way he went, and he's recovered really well since then, and we expect him to train from Wednesday onwards.
Pretty much everyone got into there, so forwards, mids just got in huddles, and we just wanted to keep the ball in the forward 50 as much as we can, which I reckon we did that for the third quarter, but unfortunately just slipped away in a few areas in the last.
A few guys were little niggles after the game, which we'd expect after a pretty physical contest against the Cats. But everyone's in a pretty good way mentally as well. So, well, we've decided to give the guys an extra day off their legs today. We had just had a swim here at Narang and a good little swimming session, good mobility today, and then we'll start running the guys tomorrow. We have to err on the side of caution a little bit to make sure we don't get a lot of soft tissue injuries with these guys, because they're still, obviously, we're still developing their bodies as we go. So load's pretty important when it comes to those young players, yeah.